According to Xinhua News Agency, the Chinese Academy of Sciences, CAS, has announced that two previously unknown plant species were discovered in the habitat of giant pandas in Sichuan Province, southwest China. Researchers from the Chengdu Institute of Biology, under the CAS, first found the species in the Wulong National Nature Reserve. One of the newly discovered species is an orchid known as Gastrocalis heminii, named after panda expert Zhang Heman. It was identified as a new species after field investigations and specimen collections during its breeding season in June 2021. The tiny orchid has a small population of around 200 and grows at an altitude of 2,400 to 2,700 meters above sea level. The other newly discovered species is a primrose called Primula wulongensis, named after the location where it was found in May 2021. It is a perennial herb with yellow flowers that grows on cliffs at an altitude of 3,400 meters. It is currently very rare and only known from its type locality, as stated by the CAS. The findings of these new species have been published in the scientific journal, PhytoKeys. The discoveries of the new plant species are significant because they add to the biodiversity of the already ecologically diverse Wulong National Nature Reserve. This reserve is known for being the habitat of giant pandas, as well as many other rare and endangered species. The research team believes that the discoveries of these new plant species can contribute to the conservation efforts of the nature reserve. Knowing the presence of these species can aid in designing appropriate conservation measures to ensure their survival and that of their habitat. The discovery of these new plant species also highlights the importance of ongoing scientific research and exploration. There may be many more undiscovered species in the world, and continued exploration can help in discovering them and promoting biodiversity conservation. Overall, the discoveries of the two new plant species in the giant panda habitat in Sichuan Province, China, are exciting and important findings that contribute to the scientific understanding and conservation of the region's biodiversity. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe for more. Please also leave your comments and we love to hear from you.